How you doing?
Hope you can help.
Bomb supply drop incoming. That should make you compies posted out there happy.
Eso sí. Thanks, Command. We're en route.
A supply drop. Don't mind if I do.
Clara, it's my lucky day. I just found Maria's TV store.
What? Good. They grabbed one of our guerrillas. We think they're holding them.
Better watch myself.
What?
Clara better appreciate this. Buenas noches. Bicho, I'm at Maria's villa. Are you here?
Yeah, yeah, soon way. But, are there soldados?
Of course. It's Marquesa's fucking house.
Right. I'm gonna be a little late.
Relájate. There won't be a single soldier when you get here. Safe to come out now.
Orale, Danny. Meet me up front by my truck. And,
need help?
See, with gear. That shit's heavy.
Okay, Maria's got the best gear set up here already. We just need to turn that shit on.
Oui.
You think Talia will turn on the antenna, lights, speakers? No way, man.
Okay. I'll help.
Shit, yeah! I got a roadie! And Radio Libertad's happening. I'll be here, monitoring your progress.
Motherfucker. Okay, antenna is live. I'm gonna get your roadie now. Damn, Marquesa's got a serious light board. Picho, gear's good to go.
Stage
on the roof. It's Resolvera's finest. We're so close, Danny. Cojone. So lifelike.
Where the hell are Paolo and Talia? You look like shit.
This always happens. This always happens before a show. Right.
Finally.
Falla, porque en la calle se dice que viene batalla. No tenemos miedo, mi gente no falla. Tú sabes que seguimos dando la talla. Hey, canalla, somos los yaranos. Tú sabes que no se desmaya. Pasa la raya y verás un pueblo que arde metiendo la galla. Yo me estralla. Quiero que todos salgamos con puños arriba. Quiero que todos apoyen esta iniciativa. Este día llegan respuestas definitivas, progresivas. Sigamos con la fuerza positiva. Es que tenemos las ganas del tamaño de un estadio. Por eso seguimos tomando.
¡Fuck Castillo! ¡Fuck Marqueso! ¡Fuck Paraíso! ¡Dejo de a la muerte! ¡We don't stop! ¿You hear me?
Danny, protect the gear! Soldados will try to kill our broadcast! If the equipment goes down, Radio Libertad goes down!
Won't let that happen.
Resistencia.
best show ever! Wait! Talia's at the mic again?
¿Qué?
Encore!
¡Libres los ciudadanos! ¡Contra la injusticia! ¡Abajo la dictadura!
Show's over.
What are you talking about, Paolo?
You made your point to Marquesa.
No tenemos miedo, mi gente no falla.
So you got her thinking she's hard like Libertad now.
Should I run to America like a pussy instead?
Fuck, Talia, we can have a life there.
Oh, yeah. Smile at the Yankees while we clean their toilets. Smile while they tell us to go back to where we came from. They don't want us, Paolo. My life is here, fighting with Libertad.
Libertad? Libertad just wants our fans. You think Clara Garcia gives a shit about you? Me, Danny?
Take it easy.
Oh, so now you're against Libertad. After all the shit we've been through, the surgeries, your family?
My surgeries! My family, not yours! This isn't my war! When this is over, I'm still gonna have to fight to live here. It's like you forget that I'm trans in fucking Yara! So don't talk as if you know what it's like for me.
A real man doesn't run.
suerte.
They'll be fine. They'll be fine.
Don't think so, mi amigo.
Miss Tilly, I'm afraid I only have a few minutes.
Let's get right to it. You spend a lot of time with your father.
He is a great teacher.
And your mother?
¿Qué clase de tontería es esto, María?
Es el estilo americano.
Let's talk Viviro, a cancer treatment that extends the lives of millions around the world, except in the United States. My own father is stage four. Why do you make Americans wait?
It's very American to expect what does not belong to you.
You refuse diplomatic overtures, even promises to lift the blockade.
I am sorry about your father, but Americans will wait, just like everyone else.
Yesterday, your network, Yaravision, was hijacked by rebels. They called for the liberation of so-called outcasts from Viviro labor camps. Is Viviro produced with slave labor?
Truth or lies?
The truth, of course.
Yara did not write the playbook. Slavery was your first corporation, 1800 to 1860. Cotton was your number one export. Grown by whom?
Just a second.
Slaves. 4 million Americans worth $3.5 billion. The number one asset in your economy was people who look like me. What is that called?
A history lesson?
A head start. Replaced by a billion-dollar prison industry that pays its inmates pennies.
America is not alone.
Correct. Children sew our clothes. Sweatshops build our phones. And Viviro saves millions of lives. Do you think that those lives care where it comes from?
Santos Espinoza executed your father in the 1967 Communist Revolution. You were imprisoned at the age of 13, the same age as Diego. You were self-educated?
My mother was a wonderful teacher.
I understand you were forced to endure 15 years of hard labor, pruning tobacco. I hear you still have the blade.
When Yara becomes paradise, when I give my Viviro to America, my methods, your questions, no one will care.
We're done here?
For your father.
Hola. María is going to be a beast now. Clara.
I saw the broadcast go dark. What happened? Are you okay?
We are alive.
Bien. Marquesa is going to make your lives a living hell now. Protect Maximus Matanzas, Danny. That broadcast has reached thousands. We're already getting new recruits.
I'll try my best, Clara. I'll speak to Talia, see if I can help them work out their creative differences.
I trust you, Danny.